video shows how to disable blue ticks for read messages in WhatsApp. Please subscribe my channel if you like this video. Here you can see two phones. In the right side, just assume that this is your phone, and the left side, this is your friend's phone. So when you send a message to your friend, for example, hi, you can see in your message, you can see two gray tick marks. That means your friend has received your message. So when your friend read your message, you can see the tick has changed to blue color. So this way you can ensure that your friend has seen your messages. Okay, so your friend can disable this feature. So your friend can go to his WhatsApp, then click on these three dots, then click on settings, then account privacy. So your friend is going to disable this feature. So you can uncheck this check mark, read receipts. So now your friend has disabled this feature. So after that, if you send some message, so in your WhatsApp, in that message, it shows two gray tick mark. That means your friend has received that message. But if your friend see that message, now your friend has seen your message, he read your message, but in your WhatsApp, in that message, it still shows two gray tick mark because your friend has disabled that feature. So whatever the message you sent, it does not show blue tick mark. So right now your friend is online, but if he disabled this online status, you will never get to know that your friend has seen this message because he has disabled. So this way we can disable this feature. It's very easy. So please subscribe my channel if you like this video.